definitely getting to class early today. Oh my goodness, my shoes are beautiful. I can't believe that I lost something already. Excuse me. I hope I find my friend on time. Who am I going to hang out with today? I guess I'll hang out with Bethany today. She looks like she needs some company. Hey, what's up, Bethany? What you doing? I'm sorry, are you talking to me? Well, yeah. Who else would I be talking to? The wall? Well, I guess that's true, except for that one year when Lisa talked to a wall. It was pretty funny. Oh my goodness, I love my new boots. Ah! Watch where you're going, wall. Yeah, you had to admit, that was pretty funny. Huh? Why in the world is Sarah with Bethany? She's totally not my friend anymore. Yeah, it's pretty cool talking to you. I really enjoy your company. Hey, that was the school bell. You want to walk with me? Oh, I would love to. Thanks. Come on, we're going to be late. Oh, hey, Sarah. Guess what? I bet you'll never guess. Well, I'm going to tell you anyway. My mom gave me a phone. That's awesome. Do you want to trade phone numbers? Really? I would love to trade phone numbers. I think that would be so cool. That's so cool. Let's do it. Yay. Here's my number, and here's mine. Uh-oh, I think I heard the school bell. We're going to be late. Come on, let's go. Okay, I'm coming. What's this? It looks like it's Bethany's phone number. I think this popular girl just had a brilliant idea. I think I hear my phone ringing. Once you think of it, it might be Sarah. I don't think this is the phone number that Sarah gave me. It's a little different. I'll just simply ask who is this. So, here we go. Okay, just send it now. I can't believe they sent me a message about me being weird and stupid. Hey, they wrote me back. If you want to stop being stupid and get a life for once, just become one of us. We can teach you. You don't have to be that lame person anymore. Whoever it is, they need to stop this. Oh, okay, it's fine. I'll just write them back. If you guys... let's see. Let me in. Will you stop bullying me? Yeah. Okay, let me finish it. Alright, now all I have to do is send it. I can't afford my life being bullied again. It was too much last time. Oh, okay. They wrote me back. Meet us in the school lunchroom, or else. Okay, well, I have to go now, because I'm going to miss the bus. Bethany, you really don't have to do this. I thought you were my friend. I'm sorry, Sarah. I'm not a loser like you anymore. Right, girls? Yeah, totally. Do you even remember our friendship? Do you? I still remember that Bethany. She's my best friend. And I'll never probably see her again. This friendship is officially over. What did I just do? Hey, where are you going? Sarah, wait up. What, Bethany? You can't make my life any more miserable. Look, I'm sorry I've been a jerk to you lately. What did you say? I've been acting like this because I didn't want to be bullied anymore, and I'm really sorry for that. Do you really mean it? Yeah, I'm really sorry. Bethany, you've always been my best friend, and will be BFFs forever,